YS Jagan Mohan Reddy has completed 200 days on the road since he began his 3,000 km Praja Sankalpa Yatra on November 6th in the Amalapauram Assembly constituency. Jagan completed 2,430 km in 10 districts. He walked through Kadapa, Kurnool, Chittoor, Nellore, Prakasam, Guntur, Krishna and West Godavari districts and is in East Godavari district. He covered 93 assembly constituencies, 156 mandals, 1,267 villages, 34 municipalities and 5 municipal corporations. Mr. Jagan raised various local and state issues at the 87 public meetings and 37 conventions. While a couple of pylons were built to make important milestones, Mr. Jagan preferred to go green by planting a variety of saplings as milestones after every 100 kilometers. Mr. Jagan also highlighted the misdeeds of the ruling party representatives in the districts. Special category status and the unconstitutional way the party MLAs and MPs were accepted into the TDP were also highlighted by him. All public meetings ended with Mr. Jagan explaining about the Navaratnas, 9 promises that he would fulfill if elected.